So this is going to be a GameStop haul. I just got done doing the Bath & Body Works haul. Because I'm trying to get everything set up for when the hubby comes home. So this is the Bath & Body Works haul. So I'm going to go over the two games that I got myself. So I got the Harry Potter Order of the Phoenix game. I am a huge, huge Harry Potter fan. So, yeah. This one is cracked. These are pre-owned games. They're not brand new. So when you get them, they just, the games are in a little thing. So, I read some good reviews on this one. So I figured I'd give it a try. I'm not a huge gamer, but I do like to play occasionally, so I think these will be good for me. And then I got Harry Potter and the Half-Blood Prince game for myself, which I heard pretty good reviews on that too. And then for the hubby, I got him two games for Father's Day. So I got him the Game of Thrones game because he likes watching the Game of Thrones, so I figured, well, maybe he wants to play it. So I got him the game. It'll be interesting. I can't wait to see if the game's any good. Because we absolutely love the show. We don't miss a weekend or a day that it comes on. So, I'll have to let you guys know how the game is. And then, I got him the Walking Dead Survival Instincts game. I heard kind of mixed reviews about it. Some people said it sucked. Some people said it was good. I guess it all just depends on your playing level. My husband is not, like, he's not, like, a huge avid player, but he does play. So I figured this would be a good one, and he loves the show, so I thought he'd like it. So those are the games I got from GameStop. Like I said, they were all pre-owned, so I think the most expensive one, my cat just fell. That I got was the Walking Dead one. It was $16.78 for this one. Harry Potter and the Order of the Phoenix was the next most expensive, which was $10.91. And then the other two games were $8.39. So all in all, I spent $54. That's including shipping and handling and tax, so wasn't a bad thing for four games. So, let me know if you guys have any games. I like playing, let's see, what do I like? I like Sims, I like karaoke games, I like, what's the name of that game? State of Decay. I'm not really good at first person shooter games. I'm more of a let me lock on to the target with a little simple press of a button and kill him, like Grand Theft Auto. I think it's number 3. Anyways, Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. That's my favorite one. So, anyways. Let me know what games you guys play. If you guys play them on Xbox 360. So I can try out some new games. Because it's kind of boring around here. Alright, I will see you guys in the next video. Love you guys. Bye.